Hello guys, as you might have guessed from the title, today we're gonna talk about haters. But first off, what is a hater? Urban Dictionary claims that hater is a person that simply cannot be happy for another person's success. So, rather than be happy, wait, isn't it rather than being happy? Urban Dictionary, my man, I feel that your English are worse than mine. And now I know that this is actually possible. Back to the topic. So, rather than being happy, they make a point of exposing a flaw in that person. It's not just person, Urban Dictionary, you might hate like anything. Like, for example, a music genre, also a nation or an idea or whatever. I just saying. Also saying, Bieber has no dick, so I'm offering him my suckable cock for his fucking mouth. That's hating. While it doesn't, as you put it, make a point of exposing a flaw in that person. Cause apparently, Justin Bieber has a dick. And millions upon millions of girls will probably love to suck it, just to have the chance to touch him. However, it would be probably illegal because he's an adult and they actually aren't. Now, compare this to the number of girls that want to suck you, plus the number of girls that want to suck me. What do you notice? Yes, Bieber would make a better porn star than you and me. Except if you're a porn star watching this. Or except if you are a girl watching this. Because I personally believe that girls make better porn stars than guys. Because I personally like more seeing a girl on a porn movie, porn tape, at porn generally. However, the reason for this might be the fact that I'm a heterosexual guy. But irrelevant. What the fuck am I talking about? Oh, haters. Let's continue with that Urban Dictionary definition. Hating, the result of being a hater, is not exactly jealously. We will debunk this in a while. The hater doesn't really want to be the person he or she hates. But he or she might want to be equally successful, however. Just saying. Let's continue. Doesn't want to be the person he or she hates. Rather, the hater wants to knock some else down a notch. Is some else a word? Oh. Apparently it is. Sort of. So, let's do some hating about that part of the definition right here. As I said, here it says, hating, the result of being a hater, is not exactly jealously. Well, yeah, it's not exactly jealously, except if you are a woman. Because you'd really want to have that body, that girl that you hate has. Too many that's said around here. And also, no, haters don't always want to knock someone else. Oh, actually, correction, not someone, some else. Haters don't always want to knock some else down a notch. Sometimes, they just hate for fun, or maybe to blow some steam, or for whatever other reason. And don't say, no, that's not hating, that's trolling and shit like that, cause you'll actually have to test anyone psychologically in order to understand the reason he left that comment or whatever, so that you know that it's valid to call him a hater. That's some scientific shit. Personally, I was never a hater, and there's one major problem I have with haters. When you unleash any form of attack against someone who never hurt you in any way, then you suck. However, yes, it's possible someone insulting you without speaking directly about you. I'll certainly leave a hate comment on a video that talks about short guys being unable to fuck good enough. Cause, A, that's not true. Yes, I might be fucking like a psychologically disturbed dog, but there are short people that are able to fuck really well. They're out there. You can be sure about that. And B, fuck you! Being short is enough of a problem on its own. And I ain't hating right now, just Stop insulting people. So, after all this scientific analysis about haters, the conclusion.
Urban Dictionary needs improvements.
This video is actually ending as we speak. I'll see you on the next one. Bye guys. And don't hate haters, 'cause that actually makes you haters.